Letchworth Village.
Did you check it?
What?
Did you check your speed of shooting?
I sure did. I've got two cameras today, though. Would have had three if the GoPro wasn't full. I didn't realize we only have one mini memory card. Pretty little abandoned bridge. Back at the car. If we separate, you'll get it. You don't have the key, I can give you the key. It's plugged in charging. I forgot.
It's in the car or it's in the hotel?
In the car. Charging in the USB thing. No, but it was charging the whole time we went around the mountain 7 times. I mean, obviously, we're gonna walk around. I feel like the older camera has a little lousier picture, but it looks much stabler in the monitor. This camera seems super responsive to my shaky hands. Wet. I got fucking asylum water in my boot. Hey babe. Did I hear your blow dryer? Did I hear you use a blow dryer today?
No.
Do you have one? I thought you did. Last night, yeah. Anyway, my boot's wet. That's why I ask. This is cool. This looks very similar to Kings Park over on Long Island. There's my wife. Let's go get her. Just got married yesterday.
I like that idea.
Alright, you mind if I poke around over here?
What?
You mind if I poke around over here while you're checking that out? Do you want me to come with you? Somewhere over here there's water. I got my foot wet, so.
Anywhere. I saw it, it was inside something.
It was a cut open, like, milk carton. Of all fucking things, so who knows what kind of gross asylum water I got myself into. Alright, here's the downside. This pack blocks this pocket and hinders me getting to my phone. Alright. Let's walk. Backseat of a car. Or a camper. There's a tiny camper over here, babe. There's a tiny little camper someone abandoned here. Like one of those ones you tow with a truck.
Why would that be?
Somebody was using it and then left. Yeah, car seat. That's a whole back seat of a car. Maybe the cheaper camera will get a better shot of this with my shaky hands. Nah, it's not so good in the extreme light. Neither of these cameras are. This is pretty cool. It's just the first place we pulled up to. Lots of stone buildings, small. Are they all garages? Can we get this without the light blinding us? This is a little different than King's Park. work on it.
Yeah. Yeah, see this?
Look, that goes down. That goes up.
I don't like you in this by yourself.
Why?
Water?
No. Yeah. Why would this place not have water in it? Student-ish desks.
Student-ish what?
Desks.
Oh.
Here's more Christmas. Oh, sorry. This place smells like salt. Ugh, don't step in that, man. For you, that's like wet up to your knee.
Yeah, it looks like a big hole.
This section is very, machinery. I'm not that interested. This section.
Not interested at all, so I don't like all the machinery. I think it's like less safe.
Watch yourself. Yeah, it wouldn't have just been here. I don't think. There's a bunch of them in here.
Oh, ew. Oh, it dripped on me. I'm grossed out.
Yeah, I've been dripped on already. Dripped on again. Come look at this.
Huh?
Come look at this. Byberry had a tunnel like this, except that the water was not this clear. This is really neat looking. Rain always makes it sound like the building is active. Let's do this little hole. Steps down. Alright, we're just gonna stitch. just down the street from the power plant that we were just at. There's the stack. Down there are the old buildings that she used to, that she was checking. The better camera's dying. Wheelchair. And a potty chair. Right in one little area. Double toilet bathroom. That's uncomfortable. All right, we got some still shots. Let's get a little video. Shame the Stabler camera's gonna die.